Are you a connoisseur of fine art, but find human handiwork tacky and unrefined? Do you understand that a man's blundering sausage fingers could never hope to match the subtle artisanship of a pair of mandibles and six spindly legs? Then come, revel in the understated elegance of these jewel-encrusted baubles yanked right off a maggot's ass. You see, caddisfly larvae have very sensitive butts. So, in order to shield them from the elements, they collect various scraps of debris from around their environment and paste them together into a little protective tube. Some artists have seen fit to take advantage of the larva's butt paranoia and provide them with precious metals and gemstones. The result? Glorious works of art attached to an inglorious bug's rump. Very good. Also for your perusal, horse paintings, and this outfit that I'm pretty sure was designed by hamsters.